Doing a commercial for 24 today that's gonna air at the Super Bowl.
If it was at all possible to make Jack kind of more angry or pissed off than he was before, that's what we're gonna try and do with the ninth season, and that's what this spot is trying to indicate, that things are that desperate.
The concept is one continuous shot with no edit. So to choreograph something like that is basically like choreographing a ballet.
There are so many moving parts. Anytime you do something in one shot and one shot only, and you're involving explosions, fire, double-decker bus, two actors, and a very complicated camera move that does inverted 360s, you're dealing with a lot of elements.
It's definitely Super Bowl worthy. It just has all the right elements, surprise, effects, bigger than live action, and something I think it'll be fun for people to see.
24, Live Another Day. We'll be back on Fox.